Okay guys, welcome back. Another egg emulator, Nintendo Switch emulator for Android. Darksiders 3. This game still got a lot of graphic glitch. Let's begin. First of all, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening wherever you are. Stay safe. Stay at home. THQ Nordic. Northern Hemisphere. Creator.
Dreams more. Please, please, please tell me you're a planet of demons that needs slaying. Or two. War. What pathetic fate have you brought upon yourself?
How pathetic.
Watch your tongue.
I may be least favored of all the horsemen, but my tongue never found me chained to a rock like some dog's.
Fury, approach us.
I take it there is a mess that needs tending to.
I'm God.
War has broken his vow to his country and shattered the supremacy.
The apocalypse. Why would he?
We know not. As we speak, Earth falls beneath the spears of heaven and the hammers of hell.
So the horsemen are to ride.
During the cutscene, the graphics are okay. Only on the game. Inside the game, there's
delicate attention.
Should have called Strife.
Texture.
He's the delicate one.
The seven deadly sins have been released.
Color rendering. Not so.
But the seven more.
Accurate.
Three of our prison. The balance between order and chaos is already in jeopardy. The seven cannot be left unchecked.
Maybe. After one or two or few more updates. This game will render properly. Who knows?
I can handle those fools in my sleep, but when this time.
Skip it. Skip it, skip it, skip it. Skip it. Zero FPS. Crash Bandicoot. See? One more time. 11, 12, 12 FPS only. 12 FPS. 7 FPS. Soul Lurches.
Fury, look, one of the seven. I just know it. I hope it's not it.
Why? Boss fight. Crash. That's it. Maybe next video. Level. This one, I'm not sure. GP. MotoGP 21. Inside the game menu. Okay. More video will be coming next. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.